Yeah.
What's up, everybody? Archer Gaming here. Welcome back to this dead piece of trash we call Destiny.
Moment of silence for the dead game.
What's the silence for the dead game? Alright,
now fuck
this. Alright! Alright, so what we doing? 1v1 Titans. Alright. Let's get her done. I have no good weapons besides my Doctrine and my Hawksaw. Everything is either not upgraded or.
Engage and execute all targets. Oh god, this is gonna be a nightmare. This is Titan versus Titan. We're gonna see how this goes. We both just. How do you know it's already off to that kind of start? No. What? First thing you do is shoot a couple of times and then just melee.
Alright, that was total fail. Hey. What?
No.
What was that? I was coming in full
throttle. All it takes with overload is one hand cannon shot to the body and a melee, and it's a kill.
Just went freaking.
That's all it takes with overload. Ouch, I hit myself with that lightning, not you.
Bye. Nice.
You're not gonna be saying nice when I start using this gun against you. I'm gonna tell you that now.
It better not be a Dreg's Promise. I feel like it's a Dreg's Promise. It's a Dreg's Promise. Oh, hero? What?
No. You can't run from the hand cannon.
My health, dude.
I still even use the hand cannon. Like, that's the fun part, is I still even use the hand cannon. What? Hello? Hello?
Raggy?
What just happened there? I'm coming at you like full freaking throttle, and then it's just, you're not even there. Oh, hey, bye. Just see. No. Dead ass. Just no. Like, I saw that.
I tried doing the glitch.
Hey, wait. Oh, wait, yeah, I forgot. I told you about it. Yeah. Oh. Damn.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
I did it! Oh, man, Titanscape. I mean, the glitch, bro, it's amazing. Right. Great shoulder charge by Archer Gaming. Perfectly executed shoulder charge. That was really bad grenade. I mean, shot. Great shots, baby.
Oh my god. Bro, that Doctrine, though. I'm so sad I don't have one. I'm so sad.
Don't start nothing if you don't want to see nothing done, something happen. Know what I'm saying?
Know what I mean?
That's screwed. Why'd you go back into it?
Bro, I came over there and I tried to slam through the grenade and then the grenade just murdered my cheeks. We'll just do it that way. Alright. Ah! Heck no, I'm getting away from that. Logan baited.
Haha, I'm down here!
Uh-oh. Better than you.
Nope, I just had an auto rifle. I just had an auto rifle. That was the reason. Shooting the auto rifle from a range.
That auto rifle is the best auto rifle in the game.
Yeah, but the range isn't the best. You freaking Montrel.
You can roll that gun with rangefinder, my man.
Hey, you can roll.
You can roll.
Jesus Christ.
Dead. Ah.
Roll this big gun in your butt.
Ah. Ah.
Hey, stop moaning and let's get the job done. Oh, you're over there. you're over there. Don't fall off the map. Don't fall off the.
Uh-oh. Ooh. What the fuck?
Oh, you sounded like a chicken. You're just a chicken head beside your head, and you make that sound. Actually, I'm just gonna take that sound and loop it. Make it my ringtone.
Bro, get out of here with this doctor. Oh my god.
Oh, I don't know. We're gonna use this.
We gonna play this auto rifle game. We gonna use this auto rifle game.
Hey, we don't have to.
We gonna do this auto rifle game.
What is that? Why is it so
godly? Is the definition of this weapon.
Well, that was a great grenade by Archer Gaming. What the?
Ah.
What was that?
Ah!
That should have been more than just a... Uh-oh. I'm stuck between a... Haha.
What the actual fuck, dude?
Haha!
Oh, you know what? I know how to play this. No, I know how to do this. I got this.
He's got this.
Give me this. Give me that. Alright, we gonna roll this. Did you just try to kill me on this my menu?
Oh, you see, the only reason why... Did you mute yourself? Are you going try hard? Alright, exhilarating gameplay by Archer Gaming here.
Muted friend. Sorry, okay. Now my brother wanted me to call his phone.
I'm about to say.
So, You cock lord.
What? Look at your health bar. Look at your health bar, my dude.
That is a beautiful place lightning grenade, I'm not even gonna lie.
Look at that. Would you look at it? Would you look?
Gone. Just gone. Fuck that. This is totally gone.
No, you're not. You just kneeled down. You're a liar! I can't really be the man I want to be right now. Does that make any sense? I can't do what you want to do.
I hate you. But you are like the most passive.
I can't even headshot you. I'm just bodying you.
I know.
And finishing you with the doctrine. Oh, this is so cheap.
You really can't take shoulder charges I've ever done in my life. Okay, but please get out of here with the damn doctrine.
Dude, this thing is amazing though. You want me to switch?
I know, but I don't have one.
Get out of here.
I hate you. I'd rather use the fucking Octa, because I at least have a pulse I can at least match that with. I don't have an auto rifle like that I can match with. You and your menu? Ah, I just said of you and your menu, and you like just try to shoot me.
Well, not anymore.
Ask.
Oh god, please stop!
I am totally about to die.
I thought
here.
I had an auto rifle, and I was trying to hold down my trigger. Yeah, that didn't work out. I'm getting. I had an auto rifle.
By all means, use the doctor. We'll do that.
What? What?
Ah!
Aha.
What? Matador, you whiffing little piece of shit. Times, man, the Matador just is like, nah, dude, I love you, and sometimes it's like, nah, dude, fuck you. Like, we know you're good, and it's like, you can't use the damn Matador against other people, because it's wrong. See? That's how I felt about that doctrine coming right at me, though.
Dr. Cheeky. What kind of grenade is that? It's amazing. Perfectly executed grenade.
Oh, bro, what kind of angle was that?
I have no idea. Hey, can you not? Oh, you brought back the Drek. Skill?
Skill.
Did you just say those 100%. Words to me?
Skill. It's totally skill with the Drek's promise. It isn't even gonna camp outside.
Yeah.
Are you serious, bro? I was shoulder charged.
Arrow? Oh. Red?
What? It didn't do a damn thing to help me.
What's going on over here?
Bye, is what's going on over here. I'm getting the hell out.
Look at your health. Look at your health, though. Ah.
Bruh. Oh my god, the abilities are so real. I mean, from both of us. Don't get me wrong, but I mean, damn. Ah. I scared you.
Haha, scared you.
Like, that's actually what this weapon is. It's legitimately an aimbot. Oh, I didn't actually kill you with it.
That was a mistake. Stop! With this Drek's promise!
It's 30 seconds?
Oh
no. Alright, this is the shit, dude.
Back.
Ah! Okay, I'll take it.
No! No!
I better not have it. Alright, we gotta get this one last gunfight. We gotta get this one last gunfight. Where you at? Let's get it.
Alright, hurry up. Come here.
Dude, don't be a punk!
Oh, I killed myself! No! I killed myself!
Oh, that's such the biggest rip! Alrighty, RJ Gaming's channel, that's that concludes the end of this video. He got fucking destroyed.
Stay sharp to the fans, bro. Stay sharp to the fans. Don't say no, stay dull. Shut up! It's not stay dull, bro. It's stay it's sharp. Stay and I'll catch. It's stay sharp. And I'll talk.
It's stay dull.
And I'll talk to you guys in the next one.
In the next one. Got him. Shut the hell up. End video.
Peace. Stay sharp.
Stay dull.